Welcome to the Red Dot Project. If there's one issue that polarizes people, it's the environment. Now, Canada recently opted out of the Kyoto Accord, but was it a good plan to begin with? Tell us what you think.